Yep, like if you battle people with higher point value. What the? Okay, that worked out greatly in my favor. And look at that. Yep, the paradigm is working. Wow. A good victory. Maybe I might consider using Blaze for a little while for my Amma. But for Amana's. I mean, Blaze is so good for me, you know. It makes me wonder what the next game of the Voltage is going to be like. One time a tie. All the same, right? Although if you haven't already, Eddie, the Super Honor Summon Gate here will be open until August 1st. Or should I say, well, after July 31st, this gate's gonna be gone for a little while until, who knows. Let's see, I haven't done much of summoning for a while now because I want to save my gems and all the summon tickets I have, because I got 18 summon tickets left over, so that's a good thing. I'm saving it for a good reason, but if they want to feature on the reason gate, I'll happily take them. But I am going to need like an Omni Fire in the future. But I know he has a lot more potential than this. He is a fantastic fire unit, for sure. Another noticeable difference throughout the time of the game. I'm just gone for the last couple of days doing my stuff. I'm doing my Libera, up in level. Despite me not really focusing on much. Oh yeah, from the Omni Plus Gate, I did manage to get myself another Mordlin, and as you can see, the type is better, so I'm going to be raising that Mordlin. I got Zeruia some time back, and I'm not really raising it too much. I mean, I just want to make sure that I'm getting the right build on this one, and I'm using it properly. For some things I'd like to use in the future. Maybe for Arena Coliseum or something like that. Maybe, but who knows. I started raising my Breaker Bayorg. Hopefully he's pretty much balanced out with his attack and defense stat, which is pretty good. His defense is only 2 points above attack, which isn't very bad at all. But I feel like his attack is going to exceed his defense. This unit, Red Shot, I did evolve my overall to a 5-star state, so his 6-star state remains to be evolved into. I got a lot more units. Good for me. Oh yeah, I'm just getting Luna at the max level, and now I got her to max out. Greater. You know, I'm gonna say a little bit briefly. Kafka is a little bit underwhelming here. Just a little bit. Because her stat bonuses aren't even a lot. I mean, she can only gain 400 plus stats to attack, defense, and recovery, and plus 2,000 to her health. Doesn't that sound familiar? If it doesn't click with anyone who hasn't played the game, then it's fine. But for those who don't know, yeah, this connects to Alice, who, yeah, she has the same stats. That increases, yet, it's Alice is an older unit, so I don't know why they would give the stat point boost, or imp boost, to Kafka. Right here, he is a decent stats and inflicted unit. Decent as in, she does have a stats point in China, which is something rare to see. Oh, and the super breakers can give power damage to those ones and switch into attacks. Okay, so she has two things in one here. Pretty useful right there. Hopefully, when I switch up a guide, I feature in Kafka for Mushi's channel, I can pretty much make her SP build out pretty great. I have all these Eternals in there, I don't even know who to give them to. I break Contemplation, but that's good for a BB gauge boosting unit, I believe. Brave Combustion, though, that's definitely going on the Blaze. Because with that 80% boost in attack, he would be unstoppable. He would be a little bit squishy, but I'm sure I can work something. Excuse me, I'm sure I can work something out of him. Anyways, I have Lux, Fogel, and Elgor. I think maybe I'll give the Elgor to my Baylord. If I had some Terra Eternals, I would be able to give one to Zeruia, and probably one to Mordlin as well. I've been hearing Mordlin's a good mitigator unit, so I could probably use her. Because I got a Lux Eternal, and yet all these light types. I don't know who to give it to because I only got one. Let me think. I have options here. There is Agus. I mean, why did I give it to Agus? Probably to use him for Master. Then I can use a Void Tablet and Gift. But to remove that extra skill. I still got plans. Here, who I think deserves about her extra skill than Divine Tree's Memories. But then again, his Virtuous Cape already gives him negation to status ailments and elemental damage. Maybe to my second regular, I have below my Draco regular. She already has the Destroyer's authority over here. Anyways, I'll be figuring out more what to do with my units in the future. Right now, I was just bringing you this video to test out my unit Blaze. Anyways, sorry for starting, today. The last couple of days have felt sluggish to me, that's all. I might take a little time off. Again, just to get myself active again. Anyways, I'll be going now, so hope you all have a good day, a good night, and maybe a good week as well, right? Because, at least your weeks could be having a little bit. Anyways, again, I'll see you in the next video. Until then,